Budapest in Hungary. A very old rivalry between the Hungarians and the Romanians. I do love to see him go at it. Much younger man.
And in the red corner, from Craiova, Romania, Sorin Tanasie.
Sorin Tanasie making his K1 debut. Interestingly, a boxer and a kickboxer here, but the Hungarian described himself as a mixed martial arts fighter. Let's see how that translates.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fighter in the blue corner is 19 years of age. He weighs 61 kgs. He has 170 centimeters height, 173 centimeters reach. He's a pit bull team coach, Nog Atilov. He has 5 wins, no losses, no draws. Szilágyi Áron. And the fighter in the red corner, he is 35, he has 62 kgs. He is 165 centimeters tall, he has a reach of 167 centimeters. He's from Team Super Pro, his coach Alin Balasha, from Craiova, Romania, Sorin Tanasie.
No fights on his kickboxing record, Andrew. Is that a boxing belt I see them carrying out with him?
Yeah, you can tell he's certainly been in there before.
No stranger to the ring. A shorter, stockier, older of the two men.
Fair play, yes. It's okay. Good luck, man. Corner.
Looking very prepared. As the Hungarian has described himself as a mixed martial arts fighter. Adaptable.
Judge. Time. Fight!
It's the hands of Sorin Tanasie. No doubt that was a boxing belt they were carrying out with him. Man knows how to throw a punch. That much is clear. The pressure on stalking the younger man. Across the ring, he knows he has to get in, not let. The 19-year-old use his range.
Stop. Quick!
Sorin Tanasie from Romania in the white gloves. Leaning in, the punches. And the crowd behind him shouting advice at the man in the ring, as if he can hear anyone but his corner.
Nice head kick from the Hungarian fighter there.
Sorin not throwing many kicks himself, just flicking them up to get in there so he can rein the punches in. This is what he likes to do.
Fight!
So he needs to be careful when he punishes those punches. He's quite low down, he doesn't want to your knee.
Now I'm looking to use his range, keep his man away. Tanasie looking to close the gap, get his man against the ropes, rein in those punches. Saving himself nicely right. Pinning his man close. Waiting for the referee to break them up. Much better hands. Sorin. Danasi. Just flicking up the kick, no intent behind it. Keep his man off guard. No real power going in behind those kicks. You must know he's a puncher and not a kicker. It's very much hands versus legs here tonight. The better punch is coming from Sorin. The Romanian. The end of the first round.
Now we find the stances here.
Time to get it out. Looks like he's happy to just stand there. Maybe the occasional kick. The referee did say stop. No warning, straight away with a point. The referee did clearly audible. Say stop. He knows he's down the points now. He knows something has to be done.
He has been able to blast this. He's coming out of the ring like he thought he would be able to.
A cheap shot, perhaps. Very frustrated. He's comfortable moving in the ground. There's no need to throw the punch. The referee did say stop. I heard it from all the way over here at ringside.
Yeah,
we will see exactly what happens here.
Your LA Nagana.
Be ahead. If not for that point deduction,
he might still be ahead. We're going to have to find out. If it goes to the judges' scorecards. Touch of gloves, third round.
Aaron keeping his hands up even before the referee said fight. Antics. Soren. Could have waited for the referee to stop it, but ducked back under. Ready to fight. No need for those antics though, Andrew. We have rules for a reason. Again, combination of punches, hitting mostly regular arms. I'm tying him up. There's a minute left. Seems to be more of the same.
Stop.
So I'm definitely frustrated at how hard it is to hurt his opponent Someone's gone, so it's just come out. Someone retired, he's had fatigue. Just 30 seconds of action remaining. Someone's still charging forward. And Soren with his boxing pedigree, I thought he would translate better during his kickboxing debut. landing those, reining in those heavy hands just isn't working. He's not catching it.
They're winning the fight on top. It wasn't the easy victory expected.
Soren may have well won it on points, but if he hasn't, he has only his temper to blame. That point deduction, very fair by the referee. It wasn't accidental. He knows he hurt him. See what the judges have to say about this. A relatively one-sided fight, but the banner in the works is, of course, the point deduction. So not exactly sure, not 100% confident what's going to happen here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by unanimous decision, the former bantamweight professional fighter from Romania, Craiova.
And there we go.
Sorin the Panther Tălăsie.
He gets the decision.